guys, it's Jason Creel, Fix the Lawn. I got my friend Paul Jameson, and Paul and I are about to get to work on this hillside. Actually, I'm gonna let him do the work. We just got done doing some trimming on a creek side. Paul threw his trimmer in the creek because I pulled a rubber snake out on him and he got you panicked, threw it away in the creek. So we're gonna see if it still works. If not, he can use my trimmer, but we got some tall grass. I want you to see the process as we get this thing cleaned up. Satisfying to watch. Let's get started right now. So today's video is just completely awesome. I went back and watched portions of it 3 and 4 times myself. And the reason being, yes, we're out there dominating some tall grass, it's satisfying to watch, but my friend Paul brought the wrong footwear and he had a couple of slips and falls on the hillside that I want to see in this video. So watch and watch Paul, and just if you know him as a person, it just makes it all the more funny. Let's just say he's gonna probably bring a different pair of shoes with him next time. So let's get started with the video.
Ah. Ah. Hey, Jason. Jason. Hey.
Hey, thanks for watching the video. Hope you thought it was hilarious watching Paul fall down. He's okay. Said he did tweak his ankle a little bit, but he'll be fine. Paul's got a channel too, so I'm gonna put a link in the description to Paul's channel. You can go check out some of the similar footage from his perspective. He's gonna be doing a lot of extreme makeovers as well. I'm Jason Creel. Thanks for watching Fix a Lawn, and check out these suggested videos popping up for you now, including the one that I think is even, if you thought that was hilarious watching Paul do that, wait till you see the one where Paul, I got Paul with a rubber snake and he went absolutely ballistic, and it was about as hard as I've laughed in years.